This Friday night, it's the incredible sitcom that has captured America's heart and given the whole country a new catchphrase.
I'm 22!
Just the five of us. After a mix-up at the adoption agency, the Chesterfields came home with three zany new house guests.
Timmy, tidy your room and go to bed.
So sick of this! Keep telling you I'm not a fair to see! I'm 12, but I'm a 42-year-old investment banker! I want to go out and get laid!
Oh, yeah, and I'm Santa Claus. Now, tidy your room. Our posh suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but it's not a booth.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you talk!
Just the Five of Us. Friday nights on VBS.
All right. Call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on Compact Disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's gonna knock your socks off. It's like record, only it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
Show me your lights.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The Stinking Mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance. Vance? You hate Vance, Vance? Hey, I got enough of that in school. Vance, Vance. Poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No! I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though!
Central Front Island.